One. What is meant by one? Can anybody say?
Position.
And who is the first person in our life? Can anybody say? Yes, 50-50. Yes. Mom, he is the first person. Because Mom, she is the first person because who gave our birth to our lives, and she struggles more and more to giving us life. Only person who cares, and she is the first teacher of our life, and she is the first person who feels more pain than if anything happens to us. And mother Isha does not want to leave us until her last breath. Mother will know about all us when we are feeling not or not. She takes care of it. Mother is the greatest creation of by the world. She from here, from year to year, a child know about mother because she reads and tells something in the home, in the we are with the home. Now different ages, how the people calls mother and how they are loves the mother. Now we know. Mother, I love you. At the age of 10, the children are tell, I love you mom. After some age, at the age of 14, my mom is so annoying. Why like that? Can anybody say? Can anybody? She shouts us and scolds us, but it is also a type of care. At the age of 18, I want to leave this house because we think that mother is more irritated with the world, but that is not the correct answer. At the age of 50, mom, you are right. Now we can conclude that mom sees something tells about us and take care of us. At the age of 30, mom, forgive me. Now we conclude some of that, and we know that at the age of 10, 18, we are used to tell that I want to leave this house, I want to leave this house. But at the age of 30, we can know after that all, mom forgive me and asking the permissions. At the age of 50, then our mom can be at the age of 80s. Now we know that I don't want to lose the mom. It is the correct way. At the age of 70, of all life we have seen, then we know that finally there is nothing there after a mom. Sir, Oliver Wendell Holmes tells that youth fades, love drops, and the leaves of friendship falls. But a mother's secret love outlines them all. There is a great painter, unknown, and he created the 1980s this painting. And mother does not leave us at any cost, at any care. Mother may be educated or not, but she is the best teacher of our whom we can learn how to show and how to express our feelings. And care and affection are the words which come from the person who is mom. Mom, she cares a lot. Mother is a beautiful creation because in the selfish world, she is the only person who knows about us and about thing all. She wants to see us always as a smiley face, but not as a sorrow face. Mainly, moms are love her sons because they don't know about anything. But a girl child can go out and do their another relationship. But a son is with the mother until her last breath. Definition of mother. Greatest unconditional love and infinite love we will never experience in our life until our existence is completed. Mother's love cannot be matched, and mother's love is the brilliant gem in the whole world. You can't replace the mother's love with any other of your soul. And proud, I have an angel and watching over the all my life and calling her mom. And he's so proud of me that she was my mom. A mother's love has no expiry, and now I'm going to present a video about the mother's love. Here we learn that mother's power, and there is different from mother's power and a wife. Always the wife is irritated because if anything is mother, we have to spend the mother with the time. This is the mother love. The mother does not leave us after that also. That is finally I come. And don't lose the mother. This is the my conclusion. And I referred from the net. This is the mother. Anybody, any questions?